know, man. That was insane. What was her name again? Yeah. So, how about a few later?
Give me some gigs with some bigger names. We'll see, C-listers. You're telling me Jack Howardson couldn't use me after all the shit he's been through.
The next day.
We should do lunch next week.
You were supposed to meet me at the Vespucci Canal.
Thank you.
Hi.
Well, you're gonna have to make it up to me big time.
I've gotta give you the number of that headshot guy.
And you know it.
my dude, right?
Wait, I thought I'd have another opportunity to present my proposal. But I have a phenomenal presentation package. Frankly, I think you'll be blown away.
What's happening?
Hello.
I'm calling you back about the listing off of downtown Road Boulevard. It's a real beaut. Oh, this move will save you from hours on the backlot freeway.
Yo, what's up with the gato de loco?
I got some knowledge to impart, man. Don't forget that.
I don't know. I'm broke.
I don't know what'll happen.
I guess you'll have to wait and see.
Boy, you ain't the least bit sorry. What? You take me down to the Up and Ant for burgers.
Internet and social media needs? Of course. I was being facetious, you corporate. You're calling me on my fucking cell phone.
I saw what you posted about that. Hey, I'm from the Midwest. I'll whoop your ass. Yeah,
so expensive. The traffic is terrible, and all the men are dead. Oh, my God!
Money for cat food?
Don't be giving me that shit. But you know she's just my baby mama. All I needed was some more RAM. Come on, baby. You know I want to get real dirty with you.
There's nothing questionable about the activities of a
bone.
Holy shit! And this country totally needs to hear the story, like, right fucking now. We need to get it out there, dude. I mean, you could be, like, the voice box that allows an artist to speak.
Seriously, I woke up on San Vitus Boulevard running away from the cops in my underwear. Yeah, that shit was not just me. Got any more?
Everybody's all good. job? You know I don't. Just tell me the time and place. I got your back, man.
Congested in my nasal passages after a night on the snort.
You still owe me a drink.
Hey, what's up?
You know, I thought this town would have more weird people.
Totally.
need to mix.
But fuck it.
I don't care about that shit.
Thing I gotta do, brother.
Thanks.
Nah,
that's
fuck
all
that
I need
shit.
To hear.
I bought the plate.
You get a DWI in this town and you are fucked.
Well, what the hell ever then?
I don't do homeboy well. I'm a classically trained actor, not a thug. I know you keep saying, be an actor, not a snob.
What are you doing in Davis?
I thought you might have gone home with that little number.
best shit about the army is traveling.
Yes, Doctor.